This is the picture of the ocean and the water cycle by Leland. First, here is a picture of the sun, and the sun heats up the ocean. Then the ocean starts to evaporate and go into the sky. After it evaporates, it goes into the sky and makes clouds. After it condensates, it starts to precipitate and rain. After it rains, it starts to go in collection like this one and these other pictures. Then it goes back to the ocean and the water cycle starts all over again.